There's nothing that makes us holy like the presence of our Father. He just pulls us out, he just pulls us out, and he pulls us to his side. I don't have words to this. I just got this song a few weeks ago. And it was like a little prayer that I had. I was at this major meeting, and the Father began to come over me with intercession. I began to pray. And I was at this meeting, and I began to see that so many of the older generation, it's not just the younger generation, are fatherless, and they're calling out to know their Father. And so I see this as this, in the spirit, I just begin to see this multi-generational prayer come up. And I began to sing this prayer. And my wife and I were in our worship room, and I said, well, I have this prayer, honey, but I don't have any words. And she said, well, you know, like she always says stuff like this. She said, well, maybe those are your words, that you don't have any words. And I thought, well, maybe I'll try that. So I was in my worship room with her, and right when she said that, I just began to say, well, how about like this? And we began to worship to this. I don't know how to say what I'm feeling, and I don't have words to write you a song, but I have this hope, and I have this prayer, and I am believing that your words are true. You never leave us alone, Father. Come down and rescue us. cried for their fathers. Listen to this. And how many fathers have cried like a son? Yeah. But now every tear saved through the years in memory's bottle becomes the fine wine you serve to the children of God. Father of the fatherless, come down and rescue us. We need their fathers. And how many fathers have cried like a son? Now every tear saved through the years in memory's bottle, you turn into wine and serve to the children.